music is a touch loud for my ears. Alright. I don't know what I need to do, to be honest, but... Parsnips. Parsnips was a big concern. Gold parsnips. It's not loading. There we go. Ah, nice. That's good. One second. Something seems to be wrong here. Well, bear with me.
Well, that would explain a lot. Your computer's like, you're dying, you're dying. Because you're not plugged in.
That's better. All right. So, wows. Definitely got some leaks now. Ah, salmon berries, that's what it was. No beans. All right, I'm gonna make a whole bunch more seeds. Seeds, I guess. Now, if this doesn't get the farming up, I don't know what will. Holy bay. All right, let's put a couple over here, I guess. Don't want to get too far away from the scarecrow. Now, I'm not going to bother fertilizing all this. This is just to get the farm skill up. Okay. Gonna be doing this all day. Ooh, one sec. Back up. Cookies. Thank you, Mama. boy. Alright, let's see what we got. That'll do. Couple of those handy if I can. Can you can make it? Goodness, look at that. Go forest farm. I guess it would make sense that the forest farm would have mushrooms. It's already getting dark. Smelly. Let's get my foraging up. Pulling an all-nighter. Probably missed a birthday, now that I think about it. But there's so much forage. Surely they understand. Oh my god, there's so many. How long does salmon berries go? Hopefully it's like 2 days or 3 days. Or wait, this will be the second day. Hope there's one more day of it. Boom. Boom, boom, boom. That was a satisfying rhythm. I guarantee you I'm missing some trees, bushes, shrubs. But that's okay. Yeah, there's spring onions. I thought that was only in the beginning of spring. Do I have room? Seems like it. Alright. There's still so many places I need to go. To check for berries. think I'm gonna make it in time. Midnight, I head back. That's the goal. So if I can get up north by midnight, then the backtrack should be good. Okay, nothing here. I could do ocean forage another time. Let's go north. Wow. I know I'm missing a lot, but I got so much time. We're doing all right. Make one more loop. All right. Last little section. Back. All right. Really quickly see what we got. Sell some things. All right. Ho ho ho! Sell those. I'll keep the rest. Nice. All right, we crash. Everything's watered. The entire day gone right here. Oh, fantastic. Well, that'll save me a bit of time. Crows. Sure what I need, but I'm gonna take some of these things anyway. Parsnip can sell. I might just hang on to the parsnip, actually. For now. Days. I have 11 left, so I could plant those. Nice. Put that back. Let's go. We're gonna do salmon berries again, because it is that time. I don't remember this many salmon berries kicking around. Like, I remember going for them, but it feels like there's a lot. I'd like to grow salmon berries here, like where I actually live and farm. Imagine they taste pretty good. I don't know anyone who does salmon berries around here. Apparently there's a lot of them on the West Coast. Let's go this way. Mm-hmm. check the beach because I got more time today. Things off, and then I should have a little more space. First, I'll see if I need a shad for anything. Yes, I do. Didn't put a parsnip in there yet. Still gotta put a parsnip down. Don't mind if I do. Trash. All right. 420. And a ball out of blunts. There's a couple. It is. And now we sell. In you go. if I need that or not. Whatever. Leave it there for now. Actually, those might as well get planted. Alright, now we fish. I think I got time for it. Yeah, I'm just gonna have to ignore everyone's birthday right now. They'll just have to figure it out for themselves. I have fish to catch. I think I'll do the river. Close enough. Whoa. What are you? You're not an easy catch. Oh, you're diabolical. You're just waiting, aren't you? Nice. Oh, I got my catfish. That's luck. Please, no more of those. Please. I got a feeling all I'm gonna catch is shad. Yeah. I'll take it. Getting late. Oh, okay. You're a bottom fish. Chub was nothing like the other one. Oh, nice. Some trash. Wow, you're a little overconfident there. Wow. Oh. That's got to be another catfish, right? Whoa. Oh, yeah, I lost you. Well, at least I got one. I need a bigger bar. I'll have to go see Willy tomorrow and figure out if oh my god, another one. Fuck it. Normally you drop by now. Gotcha. I would dare say I just upgraded my fishing, as I am casting further now. I'm done. I need a better fishing skill if I'm gonna fish catfish. Go home and lick my wounds. Turn him a catfish later. All right, things look just fine. Yeah. What does it take to make a tap? I thought I could make taps. There it is. 2 copper. I gotta go to the mines again, I guess. Yeah, let's go. Alright, call it a day. Beautiful. Oh, a recycling machine. That would actually be really nice. Nice day. Ah, that cauliflower. It is a special unit. Oh, I got a water today. Yes. Oh, but not too much. More salmon berries. Alright, salmon berry season's just too bad. Everyone else is just gonna have to tough out not having me around. Somehow picking crops does not take energy, and that surprises me. Okay, so we're gonna do something here. Because that dump chest is starting to get a bit crazy. You can go here. So. I think I just need one. I need to turn in five of those. You can stay there for now. I'm gonna sell you boys. Wait, no. I'm not gonna sell yous. Because this is going to be my spring crops. So that next year, I don't need Pierre or Joja. That's all my spring stuff. That's all my spring stuff. Why did I do that? I need those to go. Alright. Do I have anything to plant? I do not. No, I was like, are those something I need to harvest? Well, I can buy seeds of anything that only takes like 10 days to grow. Makes sense. Look at that. Another one. Wow, a lot of stuff. I Should have been more in the habit of coming over this way. Look at that. No, I have to do town. I'll run down there after. But right now, I have things I need to do. I do not want you there. Some cake. I can handle this level of forage. Community center. Community center. Buy seeds. Buy seeds. Buy seeds. Send some here. Come on now, get up there. I see. Can you imagine the audacity of someone like this? Jerk. Days. Can't do those. Can do a few more potatoes. I will be back, sir. Community center, drop off stuff. Buy a couple of each seed. Just wants to get a seed maker. That's it. I'm done with those guys. Ooh, do I have my catfish with me? I don't. But that's okay. Alright, that's for you. Wow. Don't actually need that though. I need 6 of these. That's fine. Yes. Nothing there. Don't have enough. Alright, I think the rest can be sold. I'll take a look since I'm here. Shouldn't be too hard to do. Oh, minecarts repaired. That's okay, that's pretty important then. Alright, let's go. Fruit and fall, fruit and summer. So you are so no to use. Peach would be a good investment. Better payout is going to be apple. I'll see if I can get a peach tree and a pomegranate by the end of spring. Cool. Gunther is still open, I think. Melons from the jerk. Sweet. I'll be back for you, Salmonberry. Seagull. Ah, there we go. Mm-hmm. we'll do a quick run of the forest, see what there is for foraging. I saw that. There's a good chance I won't come back through that way, so take it now. Alright, rather tame. It's alright. Just check up here real quick. Time. Almost missed it. So the last places I have to go north and across just for the forage. God, I gotta clean this farm up. It's a hot mess. That's all watered. Nothing new planted yet. That's okay. What? Alright, I ain't gonna waste my time going that way. I'm gonna go back. I'm gonna try to plant those trees. So I kind of got to make a plan with the trees. I don't want to just... Definitely get you in the ground. Tree. I think I'll bring you up top. We'll go this way. Right here. Doing fine for time. Is that too close? You know what? Fine. We'll put you here. There, let's put this stuff away. Summer! Still got time. Yep. Let's see if I kill myself. Nope. Ho 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 ho! And we'll put you in there, and you in there. And you, and you. And the rest we keep. On to bed soon. Alright, that is literally all I can do. Let's go, kitty. Oh, fantastic. Bee house. Speaker. Well, that'll get me the honey. That's good, that's good. So I need to make tappers. So I gotta hit the mine. I don't know when salmon berries are done, but... definitely better be soon. Nice. Oh, hello. Sure, I might be able to do that. Do we have a spare collie? I do, I have one. Let's take her a nice one. Oh, those are my strawberries. Right. Efficient at watering now. Finish this. Gonna have to get water, whether I like it or not, so let's get water. Fantastic. So get Jody what she wants and keep that clear. So I can make signs. I just need a little more wood. Tomorrow will have to be mine day, I guess, because I don't feel like fighting to get back all that energy. Keep you clear. Get everything out of here. That's 8 spaces, right? 1, 2... Surrounding 8. Yeah, it's a full circle. Yeah, yeah. That's right. That should be close enough. So let's get that one out of here. My goodness. Why are you not... Jeez. There. I'll save the mixed seeds. What are you? I don't remember planting you. I remember when I was first playing through this, like, a while ago, and I did not mark my trees in any way, shape, or form, and I had everything kind of growing up. It was a mistake. I definitely chopped it down. Jody. Gotta go find Jody. She wants a cauliflower. So Jody gets a cauliflower, and I go on walkabout looking for forage. Friday? Where would Jody be? Excuse me. Jody. Jody would not be home on a Friday. Where would Jody be? I know that she'll have to come home at some point, so... Nice! Now that's a lot of energy for not a whole lot of cash. I should remember those exist. I gotta go wait for Jody, so let's head home. Missing her, am I? No. Where would she be? Why am I not? Nice. No, dope. A lot of cash. What do I have time for? Not a lot, to be honest. I don't think I'll do very well in the mines today. What does it take to make iron? Iron? Okay. Kind of sucks. Definitely gotta hit the mines. Because I need maple syrup, which is, well, I am not in maple syrup town. let's get rid of these. Clean up my space a little bit. Destroyed? Maybe. Probably not. I guess that's something to do. Clean up the farm. Because I need enough room for orchard. So this is going to be sap and other stuff like maple syrup and pine tar and oak resin. And then farming. I could put little I don't really want to give up the hardwood, but I could put a little orange grove over here, or cherries, or... Oh well, this is clean up for today. Yeah, I know. Did I get a geode out of a rock? That's pretty cool. Catfish. Let's take you to where you belong. Then we'll call it a night. Oh, right. Considering I farm, I agree with this. We throw out way too much crap. Back when I was working for someone else's farm, you could make everything you ever wanted to eat out of what people throw out. It's got like one little bad spot. Even if half of it's gone or rotten or something and the other half's good. I can't justify throwing it out. Now don't get me wrong, if he was like in the garbage, rooting through stuff and throwing crap at people's windows, or, you know, if he was making an absolute horrible mess, then that's not wasting food. That's a different issue. Then there would be two moral questions. Now, I thought he chose to live kind of off-grid. It was strange to me that he was written as going hungry. Hello, boss. Crab. Ocean. Specialty? No. Riverfish. Sunfish and tiger trout. I don't know if those are summer or not, but I'm gonna try summer. Alright, my dude is exhausted, but I still got time. So I'll go up and around. Look out! Nothing really forageable right now, so I'm just taking the long way home. Nope, there's a leak. I can make George like me a little more. Night, kitty. Alright, let's put one more year to the test, or one more day to the test. This has got to be the mines, unless there's something dramatic coming up. I gotta go to the mines. Or maybe the tomorrow would be better, because if today isn't raining, that's not good. Ooh, nice. Whoopa. Perfect. Wow, leaks. We're going to eat our way to success. there. Found a signal. Nice. Let's finish up with that wood. To keep this place clear. So what was this place? Soon. Look at that health. That is unreal. I did not know those were so good at that. Orc weave. Okay. Looks like I could go to the mine for a little bit. So maybe I'll go to the mine for a little bit. Did I not turn those in? Alright, let's go. Why not? It's only 2 o'clock. We can do mine stuff. Tomorrow could be mines all day if it's raining, so. Baller. Okay, let's sort this a little bit. You, I should have just sold, but. I'm right here, let's sell you. Yeah, well, you're not getting a green bean. I'm sorry. I won't be able to buy a peach sapling in time to get a peach tree. Or will I? I got 8 days. Can I make 4 grand in 8 days? Yeah, probably. Let's see if I can make 12 grand. Leave the mine by 12 o'clock if I want to make it home, or at least to pass out in my front door. So let's get down like 5 levels if we can. Thank you. Oh, nice. I'll just take a look. You must die, because I need crab ring. Yeah, nice. Okay, let's go. Slime ring, so. The way down. Now I have heard that those guys can drop the whatcha calls them there. Cherry bomb, nice. Gemberry? Is that what it is? Or is it that special fruit? I forget what it's called. Oh, ancient seed. That's what it was. Okay. Apparently, I need to eat something. Well, that did the trick. Must destroy slimes. Exactly how I want to spend the night. might heal after this. No, I'm not. This is my last floor anyway. Oh, thank you. Alright. We're headed out. Two leaks, one pull. Call it a night. Back to the mines tomorrow. Let's see how far down we can get. Oh, sweet. Bug steak. How do you make a bug steak? Oh, bug meat. All right, cool. But yeesh. Very forward woman. I agree with you, cat. Wow, that's good food. Lots of food. I think we're going to the mines. Sunday, I forgot to watch TV and learn a recipe. That's all right. Whose birthday did I miss? Shit. Okay. Cool. Yeah. Okay, I guess I ain't going to see you today. Oh, I have one of those. Alright. And I got a yam, I think. Greenhouse. Nothing good. Ah. Button hooks. Ooh, she's getting dark. Steps are there. Should be easy. More bugs. Okay. It's too bad you can't wear like a full suit of armor. That'd be funny. Just want one cave carrot. Say so. I don't know what there is in there for fish, but I'm not really all that interested, to be fair. Thank you. Let's see here. Stones. I guess I'm gonna need to upgrade sooner than I thought. Care of this first. One more, and then we're getting out of here. Definitely out now. get it later. I believe I already did the crab pot grab, so you can go. Cauliflower for eating. Oh, before I nap off. I think that's a good time to call it quits. Alright. Thank you for watching. Oh, preserves jar. Oh, fantastic. By God, look at this. Three things. Done for now.